forget this. Highlights for one superstar, low light for another. He really put on a great show.
Here is your winner, the bad guy, Razor Ramon.
An impressive victory, and you just know.